When summer was over, I said goodbye to my friends. But I didn't cry, 'cause I thought I'd be back again. We'd sit on that green couch talking over a movie, complaining about quiet practice with Dooley. And driving around town didn't mean nothing to me. When nothing to do, we thought nothing would change. But I don't go home and I don't answer my phone. I miss parties and birthdays and inside jokes. It's hard to meet in the middle on different roads. I'll get back there sooner or later, but right now it feels like I'm not keeping old friends. I'm just making new strangers. If I took off a week and took I-56, 7 hours in my car to be back where I lived, would your mom's house still have that green couch in it? Would we reminisce for more than a minute, or would we find out we're just too different now? That's why I don't go home and I don't answer my phone. I miss parties and birthdays and inside jokes. It's hard to meet in the middle on different roads. I'll get back there sooner or later, but right now it feels like I'm not keeping old friends. I'm just making new strangers.